What's going on, people? Hope everyone's well. So today I'm going to run you through all of my supplements. So here I have a whey isolate. Have this maybe 3 times a day. Per scoop it's 30 grams. It has da-da-da, 24 grams of protein per serving, which is like ideal for a whey isolate, low in fat, low in sugar. It's the first one. Second is a good BCAA. This one, so this is per scoop, has 5 grams of, 2 grams of L-leucine, 1 gram of L-isoleucine, and 1 gram of L-valine. Don't know if I pronounced that right. 5 gram per serving, really good BCAA. Next is an electrolyte powder. So this is just keep you hydrated, especially if you're training first thing in the morning. 1-2 scoops of this before you go to the gym, keep you hydrated. Creatine, again, that's another 5 gram scoop. As everyone knows, creatine is a muscle builder. I have that in my intra workout. Pre-workout, so I have a pump and a stim. There's a stim. I'm not gonna read out the panel on that because it's so long, but you might be able to see that. It's a good one, this one. First trying it a couple of days ago. Really good high stim. I think it's got, let me just check. So per half scoop is 175 milligrams. So very high stim, this one, caffeine. And then Superhuman pump. This is my favorite pump I've ever used, this one. Give me a close look at that. Don't know if you see that because it's all shiny. There's the panel. No one can just let me do my video by myself. Everyone's always got to stalk me. But again, this is a good one. 42 servings, this is. So this is a lot of servings in a pre-workout. It's the most I've ever had in a pre-workout. Normally pre-workouts, they come as like 30 servings or 15 if you're doing 2 scoops, but 42 servings, there's a lot of servings. So again, good one, good pump pre-workout. I also use this every now and again. This isn't one that I use all the time. This is sleep juice. I don't know if you've ever heard of it. So this is, it's another way of getting a better night's sleep. Just leave me alone, boss, all right? Another way of getting a good night's sleep, calms down before you go to bed. It takes 30 minutes before I go to bed. Just 1 scoop in some warm water. Tip, warm water. Then I have all of my vitamins. So I have omega-3, vitamin D, vitamin C, greens. So I'll just quickly show everyone this. So greens from Revive tablets. This is a lifesaver. Anyone who has tried greens powder before will know they taste jank. They are the worst thing to take as a supplement, greens powder. So make sure that you make sure that you get the tablets, because the tablets are, they've got no taste to them. Just get them down, it's done. Multivitamin, magnesium, zinc, and ashwagandha. Ashwagandha I only take in the evening. Omega-3, vitamin C, magnesium, multivitamin, and zinc I take twice a day, once in the AM, once in the PM. But yeah, they are my supplements that I use on a daily basis. If you've got any questions, drop it in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell thing. I'll see you in the next one.